So a couple of my favorite pieces. Again, tied to the moment. You know, in the early 70s and mid 70s, I was a little kid, again, sitting in the living room, coloring with crayons, watching the Pittsburgh Steelers play on a little black and white television. A couple of years ago, I had the opportunity to create a piece of art for Terry Bradshaw by commission. And Terry signed this jersey for me. This is a Louisiana Tech jersey, you know, and he signed it to my wife and I. We spent a weekend with him, and that, you know, that's a pretty monumental piece in the collection. Again, not because of the value of the piece, but because of the value of that weekend. So this definitely is one of the favorites. So this would be number 3 on the list, I think.